Because I was content with these poor fields, low open meads, slender and sluggish streams, and found a home in haunts which others scorned, the partial wood gods overpaid my love, and granted me the freedom of their state. Here, in pine houses built of new fallen trees, the farmers dwell. To these men, the landscape is an armory of powers, which, one by one, they know to draw and use. They harness beast, bird, insect to their work. They prove the virtues of each bed of rock. What these strong masters wrote at large in miles, I followed in small copy in my acre, for there's no rood has not a star above it. The cordial quality of pear or plum ascends as gladly in a single tree as in broad orchards resonant with bees, and every atom poises for itself and for the whole. The gentle deities showed me the lore of colors and of sounds, the innumerable tenements of beauty, the miracle of generative force, far-reaching concords of astronomy felt in the plants and in the punctual birds. Better, the linked purpose of the whole, and, chiefest prize, found I true liberty in the glad home plain-dealing nature gave. The polite found me impolite. The great would mortify me, but in vain, for still I am a willow of the wilderness, loving the wind that bent me.